there's Reddick and Custer coming together, and then the hands go on each other, and it escalated from that point. Big frustrations, emotions running very high.
See these drivers, these races mean so much to them.
Yeah, apologize for the vocabulary there, Marty.
Let's grab Cole Custer. I know you were not happy with the way Tyler Reddick raced you on the restart, is that correct?
Yeah, I mean, I was just frustrated that, you know, he can't keep his car on the bottom and then runs up into us in the wall. So, whenever, I mean, if he wants to wreck cars and put them in the wall from time to time, that's fine, but when it affects me, I'm not going to be very happy with it. And I don't know, I just went over to talk to him and say that. I put my hand on him and then he just went berserk. But, you know, I thought we had a good car. I thought we had a shot to win, just a lot of things went wrong.
Did you go up to him to have a rational conversation in your mind, Cole?
Yeah, I was one up to just yell at him. But I put my arm on his shoulder and he went berserk. So I guess don't want to do that to Tyler. But
you went to seek him out under caution. You were going to go hit him on the racetrack, is that correct?
No, I wasn't going to hit him. I was just going to show that I wasn't happy with him. But, yeah, I wasn't going to hit him on the racetrack.
Obviously, a lot of frustrations. This is what the NASCAR playoffs do, Dave, the round of eight.
They really do, even when you're among the big three there. Tyler, what was that all about?
I understand full frustration 100%. We're trying to lock ourselves into Homestead and came up to talk after the race. And as soon as he put a hand on me, I put a hand on him back. That's just how it's going to be if we're going to have a conversation that way. So, out of breath, but had a little fight there with some people. It was a little bit of fun. But I'm frankly out of breath, so not the end of the race workout wise I was looking for, but you know, I think a lot of Cole and his driving ability, a lot of that team. So just heat of the moment, we're pissed off. I'm sure we'll talk about it here soon, maybe today, tomorrow, who knows, maybe have a beer over it. So just we'll talk about it then. Obviously didn't want to get in his quarter panel, but if I lift, I get passed. So I hate that it happened to him, but you know, we'll try and move forward. Obviously, all of us have a lot left to lose in this deal, and if we take each other out, either one of us get to Homestead, and I feel like we both deserve either.
All right, Tyler, thanks. Let's see, guys, if this